Putting a timestamp in the front of this intro because I'm planning on using the same intro for this series of videos. I imagine after a while it will get extremely repetitive to watch. So basically on this channel I like to film projects that I make for customers. Most of them are for customers, so they're commission pieces, into multiple part series how-to videos showing how I build things. So these are usually 2 to sometimes 4. I believe I even have 6-part series on the channel. Once that piece is done, I do like to take all of that footage and condense it into a much shortened video for people that don't like all of the explanation and all of the talking. I upload those on Wednesdays. Now, because it takes a long time to build the furniture, I don't have one of those videos every week. But I've gotten really far behind on uploading those, so I'm going to be retroactively uploading older projects in that condensed format. So that is basically what these are. These, like I said, these uploads are usually going to be on Wednesdays. I usually set them to music just because by the time you speed up the clips, the background sound is no longer even available. So if you don't like the jams I put on there, I use free music off of YouTube. You could just mute it and listen to something else. So that is basically what this is going to be. Like I said, because I'm so far behind, I'll be uploading one of these once a week for at least probably a month or so. But then once I get caught up, they'll only be uploaded after I finish a bigger project. Now, if you like one of the projects and you want more information about how I built it, I've created playlists. Should be on my homepage. You go down and click on the playlist for each project and it will show you the in-depth how-to videos for those projects.